important. With the Moira Swan! It's funny! Every time we join... This is why I just jumped off the edge! How bad am I at this game? No! Okay, yeah.
The power of destruction.
Yeah. I'm just gonna say this, but it's just like... Every time... I'm just gonna say one thing, it's just like, every time we join a game, it's just like, oh hey, we're doing a new Overwatch Moira gameplay. It's just like, every time we join a game, it's just the expectations get higher and higher. It's just, it doesn't happen. It's just, we were winning at first and now we're losing.
Hello.
Pharah, you must, Pharah, Pharah. The expectations get higher.
One.
Little bunny. Yeah, we need to... I guess it's just gonna be like some kind of shenanigans. Us doing a virus one. It's just... It's just us doing... Yay, no mercy. We don't like mercy. She is, especially on the enemy team. Enemy mercy is worse.
I need healing.
Also known as Goku. Yeah, I know. One. Mercy, we gotta aim. It's our target. Aim. Or just throw orbs. Fine.
There was a floor.
You're making me because I'm good at this map with free Wi-Fi.
Thank you.
I'm sorry, Mortar Squad is cancelled. I have to bring free Wi-Fi. Also known as Sombra. We need the free Wi-Fi. We need to strip them from the free Wi-Fi that they have from the Sombra Laboratory. This is where we invent. Yes. It's just like it's where all Sombras come to make free Wi-Fi ritual. It's so cool that I can literally get played a game and trick you people to think it's something else.
It seems like you're teleporting.
Get your teleporter.
My ultimate is ready.
I know her! I know where it is because I put my I killed her.
I require healing.
Free Wi-Fi. Sombra power and the Moira plus. Yeah. Can I just tell you? Every time we play, two of us have medals and the rest of us are Moira. It's someone from the Moira. No, it's not. It's someone from the not Moira squad. We don't need to see that. It's a Geraldo. We need to do the Moira squad. Got the no limits. We gotta do no limits. I just, I need to put this icon on and it has to... Yeah. No, we don't don't get the Moira emblem for free! And what if that we have all the patches, even the ones from competitive? We should probably get some